My buddy Keith lived in a graveyard once for a whole year. It wasn't a dare or nothing. He just got kicked out of his house. He said he never saw a single ghost except this one time when a ghost stabbed him from behind and took all his money. And he might have just been a homeless guy because he had a robe on with two eyes cut out his face.
Ellis,